jiggles or touches the leaf, the leaves collapse. And this is a plant that kids really love because they can watch the plant actually doing something. Mimosa pudica, or the sensitive plant, is actually a weed in its native habitat, which is South America. It grows along roadsides, grows in poor areas. It's a legume, so it actually fixates nitrogen, which gives it its nutrients. As a potted plant, it is somewhat difficult to grow. Many people have difficulty with it, mostly related to issues.
We're kidding.